Say, look at this. I've been cleaning out my nest, and I found an old book of my poetry.
Fresh out of school, cause I was a high school grad. Got to get a job, cause I was a high school dad. Wish I got paid by a rapid transportation, but that's not likely. Say here's my application. Pass it to the man at AT&T. Cause when I was in school, I got the AEE. But there's no SC for this junk stuff. I didn't have the money, so now I got a punch up. I got a slave and be half a man, but why do you say there's no room for the Africans? Always knew that I would cry jeans. But when you take it down, man, take your order, please. Gotta serve your food that might give you cancer. Cause my son doesn't take no for an answer. Now I pay taxes that they never give me back. What about diapers, bottles, and Silverlight? Do I have to sell me a whole lot of crack for decent shelter and clothes on my back? Or should I just wait for help from Bush or Jesse Jackson? And